in the country with a band called The Ranch that was his band. But For the Grace of God was his first single.
Man, Blacktop.
As a solo artist. Yep. He had Some Days You Gotta Dance. He had a version of that. The Dixie Chicks or the Chicks, whatever they are now. They had a bigger hit than he did, but he was the first one. Here's one that nobody plays anymore. We're gonna do this one.
Thank you.
Jason Chan sing that one for you. Sounded good. I like that song. I like Keith Urban. I think he's got a lot of good stuff.
He's got some
great songs. Great artist, great writer, great player.
Yeah.
I met him one time. True story. No, I mean, I'm not. That's not the story, but I was coming. I had a 10 a.m. shift. This is true. I was working at the Purple Place then. And I was walking down the hill over here on Fifth Avenue, Rep. John Lewis, whatever it is now. But I was walking down, and there's a guy. It's about this time of year, and it was gnarly weather. It was kind of a gloomy, rainy morning. And there's this dude outside on the corner over here, right beside Legends Corner. And he's busking. And it's Keith Urban, busking out in the cold. And he had a mullet wig on.
Yeah.
And then everybody just walked by. They have no idea. It's Keith Urban. And then the news reported it after this, and people showed up and he had to split. But what he was doing was he was doing that to raise money and awareness for a charity he's involved with. And he was wearing a B&A shirt. I'll never forget it. He's wearing a black shirt that said B&A, the Nashville Airport. He had a mullet wig and a baseball cap on. And he's just playing the absolute crap out of that guitar, though, man. You know, he's out there with an acoustic guitar. And I talked to him, and he was just so kind and friendly, and nobody recognized him. And they're just walking by, you know, just slouch out here. And just keep there.
He didn't pay for himself. He had a bunch of hits, and he married Nicole Kidman.
Yeah. Keith Urban, man, he's a great dude, and that was a great experience being able to meet him like that. He was super nice and very humble, and wasn't at all condescending. He was just super nice dude. But a great request, thank you for that one. That goes out to our friends from Canada. Keep those requests coming, guys. Don't be shy. Hell, we have a fiddle. I don't know what we use it for, but we have it up here.